Hi, my name is Ashley, and I'm going to be reviewing Garnier's BB Cream for Sensitive Skin.
It's very creamy and it smells nice, and a little bit goes a long way.
It's got a very gel-like texture and blends in very easily onto skin. Takes a fair bit to blend in because it does provide pretty good medium, I'd say, coverage to your skin, so it does a really good job of evening out, you know, an even skin tone, marks and blemishes. And this one also helps with reducing the appearance of redness if you've got any on your skin as well.
It felt very comfortable on my skin. It didn't over dry it or feel greasy or heavy, very light.
It's very creamy and heavy and moisturizing. And when I first put it on my face, it felt greasy. But then I got used to it and now I really like it. My face feels really soft and moisturized when I'm wearing it.
What I really like about it is that it leaves my skin feeling really hydrated and it gives a really nice glow.
And it feels really nice on my skin and it's very hydrating. And it's good, it's very good for sensitive skin. I have not had any kind of reaction to it. I have very acne prone, blemished skin and things make my face really red. This is good for that.
I find that it does have really quite a nice consistency to it, very easy to apply. I did find, however, that at the moment my skin is quite blemished and have a lot of scarring on it, so I did have to apply two layers of the product to get an even coverage.
It tends to streak as in the application, and I like to put a bit of powder over the top just to give me a matte look, and when I put the powder on, it balls and peels, so I get a really patchy coverage. But I would keep using this product because I found that in terms of improving my skin quality and hydrating and soothing the irritation, it really does a good job.
So my skin has been feeling a bit dry today, and I think from the wind and being outside, it's been playing up a little bit, feeling a bit sensitive, a bit dry, a bit taut. But as soon as I put that on, it makes my skin feel a lot better.
It doesn't have much coverage. I'm wearing it at the moment and my skin does not look perfect. You can see pimples and redness. And
after 3 or 4 hours, I'd actually start looking very greasy and oily, and I'll need to blot with those blotting papers. So I probably wouldn't recommend this product if you've got oily skin.
And I found that it didn't transfer to anything, like my clothes, or if I touched my face and then touched document work on my paperwork, I didn't have any makeup stain marks, which I have experienced with other products that I've used in the past.
This gives a really light coverage, but I find when I'm having a really good skin day, when I don't have too many blemishes, that it actually works really well for my skin, and it makes my skin look like I'm not wearing makeup, but gives it a really nice glow.
I found it was really comfortable. I'd probably give it a 4 out of 5.
I haven't had any problems with the patchy redness or dryness since I've been using it. I've been using it every day since I received it. My skin feels softer, it feels moisturized, and it's glowing. And I give it 4 stars out of 5, and I'd definitely buy it again.
It doesn't. It won't make your skin, as it claims to, correct blemishes. It doesn't seem to do that for me. But it is good for sensitive skin, and it is very hydrating.
I definitely keep using it. I think it's a really good product, really easy to use, and for the cost, it's, you know, definitely a worthwhile product to have. It's also great to just sort of chuck in my gym bag or in my handbag for when I need a little bit of hydration throughout the day. And it's, you know, really simple, easy product to use. Thanks.